I'm reaching out to my community, asking for some help. I'm sitting here by the pool. I'm not swimming in the pool, but I'm at a location that's a confidential location, but I have a pool here to go swimming. That's a pretty cool thing. Homelessness is a big problem. I'm on the edge. I'm waiting for a background check from Uber right now, but my housing situation is threatened. Lots of crazy stuff happened. I believe a lot of it's connected to trying to share God's word and connect people on a deeper level. I need your help. I don't want to be homeless. It's not a thing that really any one of us wants to be. And it's very important to help people to understand that. God has blessed me with not the greatest living space, even though the pool idea looks pretty cool. It's a shared living space. It's not your traditional American type of a separate house, separate apartment. But there's a blessing here. And there's relationships and connections that God has opened up doors for. I need your help. I want to raise $1,000 today. Get a hold of me. 218-730-3559. Thanks a lot, and God bless.